In this video, we'll go over 4 tips to writing great alternative text with some examples. Check out our other alternative text videos to go over what it is, the types of images there are, and when an alt attribute should be empty. Or take a look at the article version of this content and other resources below. Let's get into these 4 tips. Functional and informative images need alternative text either on the webpage near the image or in an HTML alt attribute. The first tip to making this alternative text great is getting rid of any image of or link to language. Assistive technology like screen readers will announce it's an image or link, so putting it in your alternative text is redundant. Here's what Mac's VoiceOver screen reader sounds like with the image of language.
Image of ocean is sunset image.
And here's what it sounds like without it.
Ocean is sunset image.
The second tip is simple. It's to use proper grammar. So capitalize the first word and end full sentences with punctuation. The third tip is to keep your alternative text as succinct as possible. Keep it to a few words and a sentence or two only if necessary. Let's look at this image of the ocean. We could write the ocean at sunset. The sunset is pink and orange. There are silhouettes of palm trees. And this might actually be good alternative text if the page narrative was about the details of this image. But if I'm writing a page about ocean sunsets, the alternative text, pink hued sunset over the ocean, is more succinct and doesn't clutter a screen reader's output. The last tip is purpose, purpose, purpose. I say purpose 3 times because it's that important. The purpose of the image can change what the alternative text actually is, which we hinted at in our succinct example just now. Let's look at our ocean image again. This time, we're writing content about how relaxing the ocean can be. The alternative text could be ocean. I wouldn't mention the sunset in this scenario because the sunset isn't discussed in the page narrative. Now, let's say the page narrative was about a specific beach in Hawaii. My alt attribute should now include the name of the beach, so it could be Waikiki Beach. So, your alternative text is dependent on what your content and page narrative are. One last time, the 4 tips to writing great alternative text are: get rid of image of or link to language, use proper grammar, keep it succinct, and purpose, purpose, purpose. You're ready to write great alternative text.